Welcome back, guys. Zoro here on Shandor Island. And I'm being joined by commentary by Perona.
Yeah, could you turn around and look in your mouth, please? Are you gone? Why the fuck did you ruin that intro, man? You had to walk right in the way.
I have respect for Egon, so...
Okay. I have a little bit of respect for Egon. Not much for Peter, though. Peter Venkman's just...
He's Sanji.
Yeah. He's a... version of Sanji in actual reality.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Yeah, think.
No.
I don't know which one of you said that.
There's an open door. Hey, we know those guys.
They're gargoyles from Shandor buildings.
Gazebo would be tickled pink to know his old security system still works so long after he died.
Anyways, guys.
I find it interesting how it's... Wait, where's Ray?
He's on Ecto-8. Okay. The boat that brought us here.
I didn't realize that.
Sorry, guys. She wasn't in here with me.
That's a lot of whatever they are.
Goofy bastard. Sorry.
Yeah, they're speedless. Artifacts. Her got the action.
Okay, I'm not much for people, you know. Haunted. Okay, I like the haunted bell bottom, but I can't wear the sorry thing.
Perona actually.
Hit the deck!
Perona got to see it all. Originally thought that haunted pants were actually weird.
I thought they were weird because the fact that they were constantly following you around, okay? That's really weird.
Uh-huh.
Wait. Are all of you there? Because I don't see Egon. Where's Egon?
Yeah, he's right here.
Oh, there you are, Egon. I missed you, man.
What extremes are crossing?
Yeah.
Maybe y'all shouldn't be so close.
I'm trying to figure out where we're going yet.
The door's controlled by that chain.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, Cadet. You first. I've got your back.
Okay, what are you?
Chain down below.
So
pretty much I have to find my way down below. There it is.
And go through a maze.
Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Yeah. So we'll go get it.
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Yeah, yeah, I know, I know. It's on the other side.
Take a scan, see what you find. light moving.
The old stuffed animal. The angry stuffed bear.
Oh my.
So yeah, we're good there. But yeah, guys, I've been working on this. Corona was actually working on her man-eater, and she ended up hurting herself.
You gone? Winston, yeah. Can we get out of here?
I will post the video, but I'll explain everything.
I felt kind of bad for her. She ended up getting jump scared and hurting her neck.
Keep an eye out.
Okay, if I remember right, I have to use slime tethers.
Wind the chain! Wind the chain!
That did it! The door's wide open! Get back up here!
Okay.
Take it, we're not welcome.
Yeah? There's a bird. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome." Or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
Fine, don't stop that.
Nope.
I know that. I thought I saw where one item is for sure is on the first floor. Okay. Apparently, yeah. You're not on the first floor. On the second floor, which
I don't know. Either way, I'll probably end up having to come back through here for one or two.
Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe, and she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
She doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck.
Yep. Peck, always a Peck.
Yep.
Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. If he would have just channeled some of it for good, the things he could have done.
Well, on the second floor, there's supposed to be a couple of items.
Yeah, but I'll probably end up, like I said, I'll end up having to come back through to hunt for them.
Yeah. Wait. Picking up.
gun on Tiamat Island.
Sound pleasant. Dad.
It's Peter. It's frickin' Sanji walking my way, damn it.
The Sanji twin.
I wonder if I can hit that one here. Thank you.
Look! A mandolin!
Posthumous black mass.
What? People still worshiping? Even after they're dead? That's the powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Oh, yeah. Ethereal stability induced by sheer focus and concentration of posthumous will. Unbelievable.
This is great!
It was officially time
is
for
this the date that you had with Slimer?
Possibly.
Ugh. Peter Venkman's always going on a date.
I thought you'd like that.
Check this joint out.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
And the ectoplasm is what a ghost is.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Peter, behind you.
No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man!
No, there's too many.
Egon! They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
Of course, your character don't speak.
Okay, you need to get to the others so they can help you. Please be careful. Don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
No kidding.
Well, you gotta make your way through the catacombs.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's any artifacts in the catacombs. So.
I'm getting as much shit as I can right now.
I think you got it.
Yep. Thank you.
Whoa.
That's why I was kind of wondering. I know you were talking about me aiming properly. How many guys do you know aim properly shooting their slime everywhere? only weakness is the green slime. Those two up my ass.
Oh, maybe you can actually go into the bottom now on the other side.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Can't go through there.
No, but like back the other way you came.
Yeah. Right now, guys, I'm just trying to have a little bit of fun and enjoy myself while I'm at it. and see what that was. Oh!
The Ghostbuster DVD. Oh my gosh.
That reminds me, guys. I actually watched the Ghostbusters movies. I got both of the original movies on DVD. And me and her rented the Answer the Call when I still say I need to wash my eyes out with bleach.
I say so too, because
that was horrible. I don't hate on a movie or anything like that because of a woman.
But when it's
a shitty story, it's not worth it. I don't hate on a movie or a series or anything because of a woman, because I used to watch She-Ra with Corona when she was a little girl.
Hey, I like that.
I never said a word. I just go like this, more of a shit storytelling.
Yeah,
I'm going to have a problem.
I'm trapped in a dark place. Can barely move my arms. Can you find me?
Come to get that ass.
I think you're getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did. Keep looking, man. I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now. This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here.
Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people.
Then we'll think about finding people.
Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here.
Apparently the green slime doesn't fall.
There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
Crate, but you all owe me a big apology!
coming!
This is the kind of stuff that really shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back at headquarters.
Man, what are these spooks up to here?
I get the whole Mandela immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the slapper signs?
That's kind of what's got my curiosity.
Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Vec?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well,
the meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
Look out! Above you! Incoming!
Yeah! Slime again!
Oh, she's sick when he's angry. This machinery indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Evil notwithstanding, even though Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off, Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, little help!
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Binkman, all right. Now, you're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandela node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
supposed to push a button? Oh.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
No, you're not. You wish he was gone just like everybody else.
What are they doing? The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on is not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stop moving? So far, this Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean.
Anyways, guys, I'm gonna call this a video until I can figure this one out. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to because this guy got me a little bump buzz. I did last time. So, anyways, I will see you in the next video. Remember to hit that subscribe button. And, yeah. We will see you then. Later, guys.